Hello everybody, welcome back to Repentance. This will probably be the last episode I record for today. And I will be honest, just like Tainted Blue Baby, I did cheat. I cheated and played as Tainted Eden on my Dead God save file on stream the other day. And although Tainted Eden did get changed, he is still worse than ever. So if you don't know what Tainted Eden Arky. Sure, let's just Arky. Okay. I'm gonna lose it, so. Here's the thing about Tainted Eden. You get hit, you get re-rolled. Except now, in the new patch, you don't get re-rolled for, like, purposeful damage. So, like, Blood Bank, Curse Rooms, Self-Sacrifice Rooms. You won't get re-rolled for that. Anything that won't take away your Devil Deal will not get re-rolled. With that said, Tainted Eden still sucks, and he still makes me rage. Now, granted, if I was good at this game, I would have gotten my item room, maybe beaten the floor, and then arcade. But I'm not good at the game, and I probably would have gotten hit beforehand. I don't know what my base damage was, or my base stats were, because I did not pay attention, because I got an all stats up. Oh, we got the lucky shop. Okay. Getting them luck upgrades and a free sack. And a bunch of hanging shopkeepers. Don't grab anything by accident. Can I blow these guys up without... Can I? Yep. And I did nothing. Okay. Quarter? Nope. Now I do have infinite bombs. So I can deal damage with that. Please don't hit me. It's a spider. Thank you. Like, please don't let me die via spider. Or not die, but like get rerolled. Oh, Gorp, I don't know what to do. Honestly, just stay alive at this point and try not to rage too hard. I don't know why I put that there. Widow! Nice, you idiot. Tears up, next floor. Okay, first floor is going good. Going good. Curse of the Unknown. That's kind of rough, because if I get re-rolled, I'm not going to immediately know what my new HP is. Let's not go in here. Let's go in here. Oh, boy. Oh, I don't have infinite bombs. I need to be careful now. But, like, my stats right now are good. Like, really, really good. But I know that can all go away in an instant. Because that's how Tainted Eden rolls. Get an amazing run going, only for it to be, like, ripped away out of your hands. But we are getting another room. Another item room. Butterbean? It's not even, wait, what? It's just Butterbean. Butterbean could be good. It can deflect shots, it can push enemies away. Does it poison? I don't think it does, but it recharges fairly quickly. Yeah, no, it doesn't, but I can crash on these into walls. Ooh, I'll take Petrified Poop. Do as much as I can. Nice. Okay, and I will keep that Eternal Heart because I am good at this game, and I will not get hit. The thing I don't like about Tainted Eden is that essentially every single run is the same, where it's like, you get hit, and it's gets really chaotic. Will that reroll? I don't want to risk it. I don't think it'll reroll me, but I don't want to try it just in case it does. Rotten Heart, no. Ooh, Hermit, Sun. Let's Sun, just know Sun. Where I'm going. And then if things get shaky, I can Hermit. Okay, I need to keep my thing recharged. Okay. And okay, Dingle, stay away. Okay, that thing's yeah, that fly was making me nervous. Good, drop a bomb and let's dip. Get it? Let's dip. Because it's the name of the poop enemies. Dip. Get it. I'll go Angel. Oh, I did not want to pick that up. Let's try Ult Path. Because I remember, literally, the last thing I needed to do on my first save file was Mother Eden. So, wouldn't it be poetic to do Mother first? Plus, like, it's not gonna even matter because it's Tainted Eden. It, like, every run is essentially the same. Like, Tainted Eden is so, like, chaotic, where it makes every run the same. And theoretically, as long as I play decently well, I shouldn't get into much trouble. Oh, hello. Let me... I shall take you. It's too damage. Holy crappy stats. No! It's not gonna matter. I'll take a Libra. What are the odds I can grab that pill? Oh, pretty good. Health up, that's permanent. HP up. Can't believe I got hit there. I feel like such a moron. Eh, but it's fine. It was bound to happen eventually. Okay, Eternal Flame. Let's fight the boss just so I can see who it is. Colostoma. Totally forgot this boss existed. What? Stay away, and that was not hard. Take you. Let's not grab you, because it's not like it's gonna matter. So let's go to my mirror. I can grab, essentially just do the whole floor over again. It's literally not gonna matter. Thanks. And doink. Oh, nope. Okay, so now I'm stuck with this build for now, which I can beat the guy again. I mean, I literally just did. Rip my Curved Horn. This is where I got it. So sad. Crap. I mean, no way I'm actually gonna die at these guys. So we got the knife. Okay. Okay, let's fight this guy again. Good, not good. Not good, not good, not good, not good. Oh my gosh. No reason why I survived there. Gosh, that's scary. I'll leave and come back. Addicted. I can see forever. Luck up, gears down, speed down. That was actually really bad. Okay, now I can go back to the mirror and just make my way to the mines. Okay, I'm ready. I did not realize. Where did I get 52 cents from? How do I have so much? Might as well check out my shop. I'll take Rib of Greed for now, I guess. Okay. It really doesn't matter at this point. Ooh.
Two of spades. Two of spades. Wheel of fortune.
Tears down again.
Holy God.
Okay, I think I'm good. Honestly, I think the play is taking Keeper's Box. Just so I can try to get a lot more, consumables. Or consumables? No, a lot more items. Okay. I do like the new animation to Eden. Oh, stretch. Okay. Curse of the Unknown. Rosary bead, don't care. Okay. Oh boy. Kill him fast enough. How do I have a tears upgrade, yet my ray of fire is even slower than it was before? Oh my gosh, I'm so slow. This is actually, like, terrible. It technically, rerolls from Tainted Eden does technically also reroll your stats. So, I must have just gotten, like, an unlucky stat reroll. Not sure how we got hit the everything's happening. Everything's happening. I'm so slow. Accent, that's a line. Go through there. Item room, please. Go through mental pill. Range up, speed down. Give me Nod Leaf. It's not gonna matter. But, I don't know. Give me the Soul Heart. I literally just had Jar Flies, too. Run, run, run. Gosh, my shot speed! So bad! It's better. Oh, no wonder why my flies are acting weird. I had the duct tape. Ah, I didn't want to do that! What do I have? I have Monster's Lung. And the red candle. I'm happy with this. I'm not happy with it. I'm not happy with it. Come on. Wow! Oh, I ran into the fire like an idiot. Oh, what is this ray of fire? What is this ray of fire? Reroll me in now! Oh, there's a spider up there. Why is my ray of fire always so low? Okay, this is better. Go, thank you. Oh, what's happening? What is happening? Technology, that's good. Oh, no more of these guys! Oh my, the hams! How have I still not lost my- How did I not lose my angel deal from that? Oh my gosh, that was a nightmare. Oh my gosh, how much HP do I have? How much HP do I have? I have a lot, okay. That was a nightmare. Oh no. Oh boy. I would like to find everything. I would like to get to my knife piece as soon as possible, just so I can fly and bomb it, so I don't need to worry about it. There's so much happening. Like, Tainted Eden is just chaos for the sake of chaos. Honestly, Boiled Baby is kind of helping me. Boiled Baby is low-key pog. I was about to say, why do I have Spectre Tears and Flight? Because I'm an idiot, and it's... Oh, thank you! It's Capricorn for, like, the third time! Oh, Holy Card. It's because I'm an idiot and I just took Dead Dove. Honestly, I'm really enjoying this specific build, and I'm looking to keep it like this for as long as humanly possible. I don't know why I almost called this guy Hornfell. Oh! Thank you. Bomb, let's just get this over with. Okay, thank God that doesn't reroll me anymore. Let's find some. Oh boy. Dang it, I'm looking for like an item that's like that I can just spam and teleport everywhere. I think that would be like really overpowered. So then if I can just keep this specific run for a long, long time, I feel like I would be good. Be a-okay. Good. Crap, if I get hit during this, am I gonna still re-roll? Because if so, that's going to be, like, disastrous. Here we go. Run. Oh, no. Good enough. Oh, ho, ho. Do it. Oh, so many shopkeepers. Thank you. Nice. Oh, good heart. No. Oh, it did reroll me. Dang it. Oh, man. I had a really good run. Oh, crud. Why is this chase sequence so long? So long for no reason. Dang. Okay. Well, it doesn't look like that this run's that bad either. Oh, I got what I wanted. I can just spam it. So yeah, I'll just keep spamming it until I can get to my my item room and my shop and everything. So now I can just cheat the game, and hopefully I don't have to go anywhere. Okay, there's the boss. Okay. My ray of fire is actually like the worst it's been. I'll take you per throw. Could be good. Ooh, that'd be nice. Thank you. Let's fight this guy real quick. Oh no. If it looks like I'm about to get hit, just start dropping bombs. Oh, dang it. Whoop, I screwed up my life. Oh, I have Ludo. Oh, this might actually work out. Stop it. Oh, Cricket's head, let's go. Nope, let's not go. Fluff up, you go. Let's find my item room. Oh, he was still chilling there. Yep, okay. Well, it sucks that I lost the best thing I had. But that's fine. It was only like an infinite get out of jail free card. It wasn't that good. On pills, perks. I'll try to keep things good so that I can at least take advantage of the staircase. Nice and spot. When I unlock wind chests? Was that last run? Beating Delirium or Magazine? It must have been last run. Because I guarantee you, I have not had that. No, okay. No reason for me to... Oh boy. Good. Good. Now, the only thing I'm, like, actually, like, worried about is Blood Puppy. Like, I don't want him to go berserk on me. And even if he does, I think I can pacify him fairly quickly. Dude, Notched Axe got, like, a big buff in Repentance. It's actually, like, legitimately so good now. Mine's kind of worthless, so let's just take the clicker. Why not? Let's just play as a different character. Should have taken the miter. God dang it. Now I have to walk all the way over there with my 8.1 speed. Get back to where I was. Okay. Boom. Okay, I'm good. Okay, ladder. Yes. Yeah. Bro. Okay. No. Good. I thought that was gonna be like really rough for a minute. Okay. Ooh, I got some stuff going on. Nope. Oh my gosh. The dodges. I don't know why I put that there. I can get that easy. This run ain't... This run ain't terrible. Another health up. We got Polly. Plus Nail. And my Ray of Fire is a lot better now. I was gonna say it wasn't that bad, but... Honestly, at this point... Ray of Fire up! Honestly, I'll roll with it. Oh, I hate this room. I hate this room more than anything. Good. My shop. Okay. We got them pop. And do I have... I do have tooth and nail. Okay, well, doesn't matter. Oh, what? Oh my gosh. Got pop and revelation. Screw it, I have 45 cents. Okay, or 45 keys. This makes sense why I would take it. Go, Hermit! Mommy. I feel like I can beat Mom with this. Okay. Hello, mutter. Oh no! Shoot! Anti-grav. This is a good run. Leave. Oh, hello. I'll take the negative for damage. Oh, Abaddon. No. Abaddon could be good, but I don't want to waste my HP and the stored credit doesn't work on Devil Deals. Slow down a bit. Oh. What do I have? Oh gosh. I don't care. No. Ah. Okay, just slow down and try to figure out what I have. Anti-grav. I have, strange attractor, poison tears, ladder, experimental pill, luck of range down, then go for the compass. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, strange attractor is bad, but I do have tech X. I have tech X, so hallelujah. Emperor! Okay, I'm going to use that immediately next floor. And I have the mind, so I know where I'm going. If I can keep this run afloat for the rest of this floor, I think I have this. Did not know those guys can jump like that. Joseph always killed them fast enough. Gorp. Okay. Okay. Probably should have waited before using prayer card, but it's fine. It doesn't matter because I have a better chance of keeping it now than... Yeah. I should have dropped the Emperor! Rock gut. This guy sucks. Unintentional fall. Oh no. Like this. Oh, why? Isaac's heart! Oh, I have Tech X again! Theoretically, I can just stand here and I'll be fine. I think this might be the run. Speed up. Tears. That's fine. That's fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay. Thank God they still have the mind. Oh boy. Tears? Everything. Oh, I have Libra! Okay, now I get it. That doesn't do a lot. I just stopped using Timmy's head. Please. Okay, that's fine. Honestly, if I was making Tainted Eden as a character, I would make it so he only changes if he takes red heart damage. Okay. Almond milk? More HP, that's good. Okay, 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 okay. Oh boy. Okay, this is it. Let's see what's... I'm going in there with full health. And a bunch of little batteries. What else? You, 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 you. I don't care. Okay, I'm ready. Let's do this. Bring it on. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oop. That's Dr. Fuse Pyromaniac. Hold on, heal. Heal, heal real quick. Okay, that's- oh my gosh, what is this? Trisagion Whipper. Oh my gosh. Montezuma. Pop. Music slowed, but Mother ain't. Good. Phase 2. As much pop out in here as possible. Good. Okay, oh. Checkpoint 5. We get late. Oh no. Oh no. Doing okay. I can kill her with bombs. Oh, 2 HP. Boom, that's it. Okay. Woohoo! Boy. Oh man, that actually took my breath away. Okay. Modeling clay has appeared in the basement. So, thank you so much for watching. It means a lot to me. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you next time. Yep, see ya.